Hello, Brother Monroe, back once again with some more of the British campaign, and it looks like the French and the Italians have gone to war, which has done various things to various relations, and the French and the Austro-Hungarians. So I think that means that they're automatically drawn in on our side, which is really helpful because they have 202 ships. Yeah. Seems the AIs have been absolutely building like crazy. Because I really haven't. Because all the ships in this era are so crap. I'm loath to spend any money on them. But of course, that means I have no ships. Because the war's been going on for what? 200 years now? Something like that. And we've just taken such attrition that we're a bit light. Even though we are spending absolutely everything we can on technology. Maybe we can remove some torpedo boats from the equation. Hopefully their ones. Here's one. Presumably there are others. Yep, there they are. Or one of them anyway. And then I think there was another one. Again, don't know where. Somewhere over here. There. Oh, two more of them. Good hit. Very good hit. As the flaming wreck continues. S87 does have some flooding issues. Look at that. Target lock bugs happen for the AI too, of course. They can't fix them. And there she goes. Christ. Yeah. Okay, fine. It's going to be a lot of this type of battle. Again, though. I don't mind reducing the German Navy down a bit. And consider my like, tech progression, though, it's really not been great. There's nothing more I can do about it, though. Right, that'll be the battleship. Yes, of course it is. Come in like bullets. Of course, I'm doing the same to the Brandenburg here. Torpedo away. Don't think it did anything though. Second torpedo away. Wow, that did nothing. Shit. How did you take so little damage from that? It's not like you have an anti-torpedo belter and then horrible. Right, Dartmouth, detach and run away. Shoot. This is not going well. Wow. No, really not going well. Jesus Christ. Oh, she was hit by a torpedo. Fuck. Sorry, Edinburgh. Did hit Brandenburg with another torpedo, though. She's just weirdly good at resisting that torpedo. Those torpedo hits. Normally, when I hit German battleships with torpedoes, they don't react too well to it. Oh, fuck off. Yeah, these are improved torpedo boats. They have a second torpedo on them. Possibly even a third torpedo, actually, now I'm looking at it. I don't know which torpedo tubes are loaded on the Iris. I'm guessing it's not the one I picked. Oh no, it was. But dud. Naturally. desperately trying to take out the S-53. We do manage. That's pretty nice. You can do it. Torpedo away. Be a front launcher. That is a big old miss. Remember, come to a complete stop. Torpedo out. Dud. And that was the last one. Run away! Run away. As best you can. I mean, Dartmouth still has the torpedoes, I suppose. Might be able to get a shot in on the Brandenburg. How is she so tough, though? Many bulkheads. Light shells. Using iron plate. This is not a good ship. And I do not have a good counter to it at the moment. Because all my ships are complete crap as well. Oh wait, did we do that with a gun? We did! Shoot them with the guns. Torpedo. Oh, piss off. No, you didn't slow down in time. Ships the line going at it. You tried. To pen. Yeah, 9%. Still though, HEs can do some damage to the Brandenburg, perhaps. Oh, I actually accidentally hit the S-49. Ow. I sunk the S-49 as well. Completely by accident, but we're going to sink as well. But we can at least get some damage in on the Brandenburg here. Not over till it's over and all that.
dear lord. Not good. Not good. Can't keep losing ships like this. Yes, we'll make an alliance with the French. And we'll rely on their ships for a bit. Because the Central Power is really catching up. We're really suffering now. But I don't think there's anything else I can do about it, apart from wait for the Agamemnons to be finished and hope that they are able to do a little bit of something. And get some flipping research done, goddammit. There's only so much you can throw into it. Like, this is capped. Try my best. Oh, jeez. Anyway, I'll see you again soon for some more Ultimate Number 100 Knots. Bye for now.